Carmel rolled out the red carpet and welcomed representatives from China today at the Carmel Women's Club to launch the Beauty of China exhibit. Really an extraordinary exhibit to be here, especially. On display, a collection of contemporary hand-painted Chinese porcelain, as well as paintings from Qin Kiln Culture and Arts Development. The collection has been shown at the Louvre in Paris, at Silk Road exhibit in Istanbul, and the Shades of White exhibit in Sydney, Australia. But Carmel is its first U.S. stop.
It was one of the most exciting experiences in my life to be able to have a collection of that magnitude come to the city of Carmel by the Sea to be chosen.
Carmel is our second home, and it's really full of art. And we have a lot of artists to talk about, and maybe we can gather new thoughts to create new pieces.
Works on display include paintings, traditional Chinese silk works, and contemporary porcelain fired in one of the oldest kiln factories in China, each piece taking months of work, and in the case of the porcelain, sometimes multiple attempts. The Beauty of China exhibit is free to the public and will be here until Saturday.